cool. We're getting married.
In April. Think about that one. I'll let you know.
He will get married because he'll have Marcus to deal with. And my mother, and my father, and my Aunt and Janet, and who else? Any more?
Steve,
on your side, yes. Paul.
If things not working.
David.
The same.
We'll have to go through, see David, when we go through Bishop.
Wait, what, he gets time off?
Well, he's Mrs. Bean.
He's not married.
Not married? I thought he was.
No.
Didn't he have a girl with him when he came? When you...
That's my auntie.
Oh, your auntie, Bimpy. Did she have a go at Bimpy, like, about a flat? I think she did, didn't she?
Yeah.
Bill can't get on the internet! I'm not bothered anyway. They'll probably come on later. Normally it hurts, isn't it? We'll have some Malibu.
It's the nappy week.
What?
I said it's your nappy week.
No, Simon says no naughty naughty. My brother Simon says no naughty naughty. Oh, okay. Oh, Bianca's fallen.
Thank you.
Ladies, he's got pecs.
Pecs are, what's it called on a fella?
Flat ones.
No, peps.
Don't know.
What's it called on a fella? I don't know. But he's got muscles.
Your chest is expanding. Yeah, we might keep some money and go out Sunday.
I see.
Karaoke night.
And with Claire. Yep, she's got that money.
You're not buying drinks off for every dumb dick in that right again.
No bloody chance.
Know what you're like, I'll sneak them shots in as well.
No. When she did.
Like she said, like.
I don't know.
She's changed a lot, Lindsay.
Yeah, I know.
What time is that yet?
10 o'clock when I've packed plastic with her money.
You better not be, she wants to have a bill.
Yeah. That's brilliant.